23 seconds left. Centering pass. Come to Gaudet. He has a shot and a goal. A great bounce comes to Gaudet. He had an open net and he hit it. And with 19.6 seconds left to go in the third period, the Admirals have tied the game. For Tyler Gaudet, his third goal of the season. And we're tied at two.
Admirals go! Scoring his seventh goal of the season, number 10, Tyler Gaudet.
Great bounce and then a great shot.
Time of the goal, 19:40.
We'll probably get an assist on that at some point. Play resumes, 13 seconds left to go. It's played in... it's gonna